And welcome back to RC No Man's Sky, episode 21. Fuck off, really? Immediately. Thank you. Because I honestly forgot about that. Why the machine generates signal tapping and is broadcast in the void. The message is long gone. Decoding. 16, 16, 16. Entry number 4925C. No fuel and fail to reach station. Hazard protection low. No choice but the underground deployed base computer. Log entry single contains plans for a base computer and a terrain manipulator. The base computer will hold more information about whoever is leaving these messages. And placed, to establish ownership. Mate, this is not the time. Slows me down. Will you shove off, mate? Oh, cool. The game was nice enough to put this here. Let me in. Can I, no, it's not gonna work. Sure. I get them heart. A bouncing slime from Final Fantasy 14? I know, that was a lot of noise. Eh, whatever. This just came out a thing to like consolidating things between your ship. My cargo I can still hold. Mordite. There we go. The game realizes not the goddamn time for this. An Omega Slime thing. To die because this fucking thing won't leave me alone. I did fucking nothing. What do you want me to do about that game? You don't give me goddamn oxygen. And no matter where I go, I'm constantly under threat. No. Because either I go to an extremely toxic world, which is where I plan to live, I guess. Look at that copper. There's another goddamn sentinel over here! I don't know, because this has happened twice now. Fuck it. I'm leaving. Assholes. My launch truss is already gone. Ain't that nice? You know, I don't know if I want to go to a rotting planet. Okay, that is just platinum. Doesn't help me. There you go. What'd you don't mean? I'm a little worried because my ship's health looks to be like zero. Is that the station? I think it is. Yeah, it is. Just bore. I don't care, mate. So it's weird, the giant got them hexagons. Yeah, be careful, mate. Yeah, nice for you. Let's see. Congratulations, you walked. Alright. Let's try the skin is translucent if they are not truly there. Evocally corrupted, take place. Finally prove we existed that. You know, whatever it is, material streaming out of existence. Despairing at their own impending. Remember, I've seen another universe, a place utterly unlike anything I've ever encountered. But the universe are consumed in a place of white, and yet the life form is still here, apparently aware of anything that just occurred. They ask if I received any trouble readings, they're afraid something's happening in their world. Hmm. Well, would you look at that? Okay, is there, cubes. Yes, we need oxygen capsules and as much of it. Units received. Don't have a use of salt. Quantum accelerator. And buy all of them. Oh yeah, that means I should be able to refuel my ship constantly. And that's bounties and all that stuff. Wait, cartographer actually. I did a bank surrounding them, screen after screen of geological things. Gra. The exchange maps. Emergency. Okay, I'm not allowed to put down things in here. Okay, and we'll just have to go back to grab more of those. Because that's what lets me get ships. Normally, as I steal people's sucking possessions. This is also something new. That lets us upgrade our ships without having to change anything. Like one. Like that thing. I barely notice a difference, so... Okay, now I see it. Yeah, it's fine. Like that. And the back again. It's there. Yeah, sure. Oh, that's a little odd. Yeah. No, it'll be better if it continues running the white on it. Yeah. Let's watch his accent color seems to do nothing. Just all like the symbols. Yeah, I'm okay with that. And we go here, and it should make it so we basically get that always. You just pay 5,000, and there you go. Okay, hostile. Maybe over the sub will nurture things. Okay. And I cannot buy anything. They appreciate me scanning all their stuff. I didn't have no ships, although I did find like a couple really nice ships. Like I said, I found that ship that had like an S thing on it, so. Just realize, oh wait. This is an ice planet, a moon. I might end up just building here because I... It's not toxic, and it's not cold enough that my... Never mind. You know what? I don't care. It can make as little sense as it wants to, I guess. Is it in something? Ancient key. And yes, I know what this does. Trust me. I wish there was like a good reason for me to excavate this whole thing. Large artifact crate. Okay, that might actually be something. Oh my God. So we're gonna wanna grab those. There it is. I should have did that a long time ago. It better be good, then we'll go grab the two neutrino balls. Oh, wait. So it, like, reacts to her presence and glows. Got the key. Beautiful compositions. Anyway, scrambling the ink is fading. This may be the final opportunity anyone has to read this manuscript before time claims it for good. Yes, so you say. It's like stuck. Going the wrong way. We'll grab this and then we just go leave. Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do about it? What is that? It looks like it's a trading post, but... Oh, okay. It's just floating. And of course, you go over to these locations and you're always... You can just land and take off forever for some reason. Okay. They really are not, like... That great. Ain't that pleasant. Okay, it's an observer, well, communications post. Just whenever you see these, you want to grab them. That's gonna be it for this episode, though, so let's get in here. And Joe City, you know what to do. See ya.